First of all, how important is it for you to be here tonight?
Yeah, it's really important. I've known Paddy my whole life, and it's obviously a cause that means a lot to him. And I'm very happy to be here and support it in whatever way I can. You know. Yeah, I loved it. You know, it's a show that everyone involved, we're all very proud of, and obviously the first series was really well received, and we felt that we've upped our game a little bit for the second series, and I feel that other people have cottoned on to that too, and it's had the response that we were after, so we're all feeling pretty good. Yeah, I mean, I can't, you know, as ready as I can be. I can't bring in sandbags or anything, you know. I just got to, you know, accept it and embrace it and enjoy it, and yeah, we'll see what happens.
And just finally, what are you doing for Christmas yourself?
I'll be here for Christmas, yeah. I'm going back to London for a few days tomorrow, and then Christmas at home with the family. My family coming over to join my other family, and yeah, very traditional. Yeah.
Okay, well, enjoy yourself tonight.
Okay, all the best. Thank you.